Online gaming website BetDSI is offering odds on a few upcoming decisions from the Supreme Court of the United States. First up, will the Supreme Court reverse a lower court's decision in Carpenter versus the U.S.? The lower court ruled that the warrantless search and seizure of cell phone records did not violate the Fourth Amendment. If you think that this decision will be upheld, you can bet no at odds of plus 325. If you think that the Supreme Court will overturn the decision, go with a yes bet, which oddsmakers feel is the more likely outcome, at odds of minus 400. Next up, will the Supreme Court reverse a lower court's decision in Collins versus Virginia? The lower court ruled that the Fourth Amendment's automobile exemption allows police to search a vehicle parked within close proximity to a house without a warrant. Again, if you think this decision will be upheld, you can bet no at odds of plus 450. If you think the Supreme Court will overturn the decision, go with a yes bet at odds of minus 600. Next up, will the Supreme Court reverse the lower court's decision in the U.S. versus Microsoft? A lower court ruled that a U.S. provider of email services must provide the federal government with emails when served with a warrant, even when the email records are stored outside of the United States. Once more, oddsmakers feel the more likely decision is to overturn the lower court's decision with a yes at minus 500. The odds on the court not changing the ruling with a no are plus 400. For those of you who have never bet on politics, it's simple and fun. After logging into your BetDSI.eu account, just click on the Politics tab on the left-hand side in the menu. There you will find a list of political prop bets to make your wagers on. If an option is listed at positive odds of, for example, plus 400, that means that it is a less likely outcome, and you could win $400 by placing a $100 wager on that option. But if you have an option with a negative sign in front of its odds, for example, minus 400, that means that that option is more likely to win, and you would have to bet $400 to win $100 on that option. Click over now to betdsi.eu to check out all the proposition bets on the board. Make a few fun wagers and take advantage of getting a 100% bonus on your first deposit. That's doubling your money on day one. Enjoy all the action and start making cash now at BetDSI, because it's only a game until you bet it.